Another real nice piece of stone here. First thing I'm gonna do is take small flakes all the way around, get rid of these sharp edges, set up some platforms. I'll take one flake here, one here, smaller one there for this face, turn it over, try and get a big one at the bottom there, and then here, and then we'll see where we're at. This seam running right through it will probably give me some trouble. Just notice there's a crack running right through this piece here. There's also this one that looks pretty healed up. It looks like there's a seam here too. Let's see if we can get that off without causing any further damage. Thank you. kind of risky, but I want to take a large flake here. Try and get underneath this quartz if I can. Not bad at all. So that got under some of this quartz like I was hoping. Feathered out nicely here. We'll see what's happening there later. Try and take off another flake right next to it here, following this ridge. I'm gonna need to be careful here. This is all gonna break apart. Definitely this quartz is pretty thick there. See if I can do this in a series of smaller flakes.
Part of it.
I'll come back down here next before I continue in that area. It was almost way too much. Dove in there. Luckily it came up, didn't plunge down through. Hope that's okay. Well, I can't find the other piece to it, but wow, check that out. Dove way down in there. I'll try and even it out by removing flakes from that way. I had to lose a little bit of length here to try and deal with this. That was real nice. that got under the quartz a little bit more, but it hinged out along this line in there. Doesn't look too damaging. Well, I probably should have switched down to indirect percussion a little while ago. But I was in the zone with my swing, so I figured I'd keep going. This actually went really well, considering all that quartz in there. It's looking pretty nice right now. Time for the next one. Here's all the smaller debris from this one. And here's all the larger and complete flakes. I didn't get any really big ones off of this one. I didn't want to risk too much with all the quartz that was in there and the veining in the stone. Got some nice usable flakes out of it though. Here's the final look at it before I put it away for now. Pretty regular edges all around. Made some good progress in the direct percussion stage. The quartz looks really cool in there. Some wild colors and patterns in this one.